How did they even know this was here?
The mage knows all about this stuff, apparently. He has spent years discovering places.
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
Who's who?
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so excited. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last one.
Sleeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him. Got it. Got it. moving.
Thank you.
Alexander. That's what they were looking for.
Step away, if you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Outlaws.
Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katis Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please,